forward and show them. This is truly an open event. It shows. This is some quality competition. Thank you, ladies. While they're walking off stage, Dave and Linda Binky, again, I have to keep mentioning their names. Some of the nice hairstyles the men have. Bruno Salon is here tonight. They're backstage. They've been helping out all afternoon. They're on Southfield Road in Southfield, Michigan, and on Ford Road in Dearborn Heights. So let's thank these people. Our first competitor in the lightweight division tonight is from Fenton, Michigan. She trains at Stiff's Total Fitness. She loves wilderness camping, sailing, and skiing. She won the Natural Michigan in 1987 in Allen Park. She's 35 years old. Welcome, Jennifer Lowe. Michigan, trains at Muscle Connection, likes to exercise, dance, and likes music, works at ASCO Coding, 26 years old, welcome Robin Dufresne.
Thank you.
lady because she just won an event about 30 minutes ago. Student at Oakland University, 23-year-old Tracy Prefke, the novice division winner. First in a short class at 87 Michigan Natural Bodybuilding Championships. She was first in the lightweight class, the 87 Powerhouse Classic just 2 weeks ago. She doesn't say her age. Surprised me. Welcome Shelly Picklow. She's the winner of the Ms. Bronze Open, the Teen Division, and the Women's Open Division in 85. She also won the lightweight class in the Ms. Michigan in 1986. Her hobbies are modeling. She trains and works at Powerhouse Gym. Welcome Debbie Sue Barreto. Uh-oh, we got problems with the sound. Debbie, tell you what, we're going to give you another shot, but we're going to go on to the floor. Our next competitor is from Warren, Michigan. Again, trains at Powerhouse and the Muscle Connection, works at GM. 23 years old, has not won any bodybuilding awards, one of her first events. He's here for Lori Young. Thank you. our seventh competitor. The women's open division of Madison Heights, Michigan, trains at the weigh station in the Muscle Connection. Likes working out and running. She's a student at MCC, works at the Sunshine Deli, 19-year-old Julie Warbler. Let's hear it again for Julie Warbler. Just a moment ago, she won the tall division in the novice class. 22 years old, training at the Muscle Connection. Welcome again, Dana Shook. Michigan. She's a student at Hillsdale College. She won the Lady of Iron in 85, the tall class and best abs, second place overall in the Gold Cup in 85, plus best abs and best poser, trains at the Muscle Connection, Lisa Wojciechowski. We'll be right back. 12 in the Women's Opens, 32 years old, lives in Holland, Michigan. Likes to scuba dive, run, do aerobics, trains at Flex Fitness Center. Welcome Janice Woolbrink. Michigan. She's interested in sports, crafts, and reading. She was third in the 86 Great Lakes Classic. She trains at Buns Ironworks. It's a very special day for her. Today is her birthday. She is 28 today. Happy birthday and welcome, Jeannie McLaughlin. She's 38 years old and trains at the Powerhouse in Highland Park. She sings in the church choir and enjoys ballroom dancing. This is only her second contest. Please welcome Cheryl Parker.
Thank you.
Carol Parker. Stole my posing music. Our next competitor is 25 years old from Detroit, Michigan. Trains at Fitness Unlimited and works for Chrysler. She likes jogging and dancing. In 1985, she won the Eastern Michigan title. She was third to Miss Michigan last year. Welcome, Linda Murray. Next competitor is 29 years old from Detroit, trains at Viking Gym. Likes swimming and weightlifting, she was third in the Gold Cup. Highlands, she's been in the Highlands and the Powerhouse Classics, been a third in all of them. How about that? Works at Little Caesars. Welcome, Kimberly Capertina.
Thank you.
Our next competitor is 38 years old. She's from Webster, Texas. Her hobbies are her cats, named Quadricep and Soleus. She likes to collect antiques. And this is a list of the titles she's won. I see the Ms. California in there. She's a women's national level competitor. She's here to try to re-qualify for the national championships. She also has a beautiful name. Her name is Shea Barker. Again, she's winner of the teen and the women's division in the 85 Bronze Open. She was the lightweight winner in the Ms. Michigan in 1986. She is also trying to re-qualify for national competition from Dearborn, Debbie Sue Barreto.
You're so suspicious.
We got somebody back here I think you'd like to meet. And somebody he's going to introduce and I know you want to meet.
Thank you. first of all, it's good to be back home. I really have to admit, I am in pain. I'm doing this. Because as you can see, my triceps, you know, although it looks a little bit bigger than Haney. It's just the pain now that I'm complaining about. if you'd like to see a little more, I'll do it.
Sure!
If it looks okay to you, I'll do it. Otherwise, I would like to do something really, at least 80%. You think that's 80%?
Yes!
Okay, it's my pleasure. Let's go ahead and do it again.
While they're rewinding the music and Samir comes out, that's not a bruised up arm, that's a broken arm. I'm allowed to talk for about 2 minutes, right? Okay. You'll give me the permission to do so, right?
Alright.
Okay. The latest is that I was suspended for 3 years for competing in an IFBB show. It was a professional best in the world somewhere in the United States, which I won. I was suspended for 3 years. I haven't competed in '85. In the 86 Olympia. Okay, Lee?
That's why he won.
Anyway, Lee is he's absolutely one of the greatest guys, without a doubt. I'm sure you're all gonna see a great bodybuilding right now. Something like you never see it. It's gonna be the Twilight Zone. I know he's great. And, you know, he's from the second dimension, but I'm gonna be from the third dimension. I tell you, I was looking forward. I was here not so long ago, and I talked to Will Davish and Norm Davish, who's my best friend, and I found out that Lee was guest posing here. I said, I'm willing to come down and guest pose. I have to do it for free. so I could play with his head a little bit, you know? But unfortunately, I really haven't been working out for a week. As you can see, if you can come closer, there's a bruise in here, you can see the blood. And I have a fracture in the bone. So I need about 4 weeks, it'll be all right. But that's okay, Lee, you'll win this year again. But I'm looking forward to compete in March. It's going to be in Columbus, Ohio, Professional Mr. Universe. And that's my first goal. Of course, I like to win the Olympia. I don't know if I'm going to say five times like Lee Haney. Two times is enough. I might win it two more times. That makes it three. After all, if you're a doctor once, there's no reason to become a doctor twice or three times, right? So, anyway, I know Lee is 260, and I said it before, he's a Cadillac, but I'm a Porsche turbocharged. I love you all. It's good to be in Michigan. I want to thank the promoter, Dave, and his wife. I'd like to thank the Powerhouse Gym for sponsoring me. And I love everybody here, especially in Detroit, Michigan, because this is the place. That's right. Bless you all. I hope you have a good time, and I hope you'll have a very wonderful evening. God bless you. Bye-bye. Thank you. I promise you, Mr. Michigan will win the Olympia again.
Yeah. All right. Bye-bye.
We turn them out in Michigan.
It does.
We're going to go to the women's awards now, starting with the lightweight division. In no particular order, I need to see on stage Shelly Picklow, Debbie Sue Barreto, Jennifer Lowe, Julie Warbler, and Tracy Prefke. Since this is an open competition, the level of competition is higher. There will be no subdivision awards, no symmetrical poser or most muscular. We're going to go immediately to the placements. In fifth place, the women's open lightweight division, Jennifer Lowe. And guess who this is? David and Linda Binky. We've been talking about it all night long. They've done a fabulous job with this contest. This is their first shot at it. Frankly, they are setting the standard for contests in the state of Michigan tonight. Good job, Jennifer. In fourth place, Julie Warbler. In third place, in the lightweight division, Shelly Picklow. That leaves Debbie Sue and Tracy. Who do you think? In second place tonight in the lightweight division, Debbie Sue Barreto. Your winner is Tracy Popke. Okay, ladies, hit a couple poses for the photographers. Tracy, you're going to be in another pose now. Okay, ladies, thank you very much and congratulations. One more time. We have three middleweights tonight. I'd like to see them on stage. Janice Wolbrock. Janice Wolbrink. In second place, the middleweight division, Great Lakes Open, Dana Shook. And your winner is Lisa Wojciechowicz. And Lisa, you stay ready. You're a finalist too. Thank you, ladies, and congratulations. Good job. Early Capertina, Cheryl Parker, Jeannie McLaughlin, Linda Murray, and Shay Barker. In fifth place, the women's heavyweight division, Jean McLaughlin. In fourth place, Kimberly Capertina. In third place, Cheryl Parker. In second place, women's heavyweight division, Linda Murray. And I don't think it comes as a big surprise, your winner tonight, Shay Barker. And a couple poses, ladies. We got three finalists. I need to see back on stage Tracy Propgate, Lisa Wojciechowicz, and Shay Barker. Okay, ladies, I need a front double bicep. Okay, from the side, a side chest, you pick your best side. By the way, we need all the men backstage. Front two. Okay, ladies, side tricep pose. Okay, ladies, face the rear of the stage, please. Back double bicep. Okay, ladies, please face the front again. I see your best abdominal pose. Okay, if I could have some music for the pose down, please. As soon as you hear the music, do your thing.
Yeah.
Yeah. A couple of winners, I'll tell you. job, Shane. Thanks again, Samir. Because of the large number of men competitors.